is down underneath this truck, Michelle, as you can see. It's probably normal Illinois wear and tear, but nothing that's, you know, out of the ordinary for the age. Looks like it's really in pretty good shape. This is the rocker panels on the passenger side. Rocker panel on the driver's side looks identical to it, so they've been really well taken care of. I'll add this video along with the other one. If you have any more questions or need anything else, you can just shoot me an email. Thank you. Bye.